We're back with our producer, Leslie, and her doctor, board-certified gastroenterologist, Dr. Mitchell Spurt, who is about to tell us something that may change the way many people think about genetic testing. Dr. Spurt?
We're dealing with a cancer that is considered very deadly. So,
the survival rate is less than 5%.
Right.
Yeah,
so exactly.
It's very deadly.
The 5-year survival rate of someone who's diagnosed with pancreatic cancer is less than 5% over the next 5 years. We're at the cusp of a paradigm shift. There's a technology called CRISPR, and this is gonna sound something out of something futuristic, but we are gonna be able to, and this is a fact, we are gonna be able to take someone who carries the BRCA2 gene, inject into them this enzyme called the CA9 enzyme and the CRISPR enzyme. I won't go through the details of what CRISPR is. And what it's going to do, it's going to cut out the BRCA2 gene, take it out, and replace it with a normal gene.
It's truly amazing where we are with genetics now as compared to where we were just a few years ago. And I think that it's so exciting, the potential. I'm today personally just happy, Leslie, that you got the results that you needed. Dr. Spurt, I want to thank you so much for taking your diligent care of Leslie.